Well, of course, I didn't like the drug business, and the kids all just seemed to go wild. And I'm afraid I'm too traditional, too old-fashioned, and believe in order. I think the universe demands order and harmony, and I don't see any. So it's very sad. Although I realized that, of course, just before that our society had become so smug and hypocritical, and that World War II and its horrors kind of woke up, you know, a lot of people. Well, yeah, of course, they were always on acid and pot all the time. There was a wonderful book written by Gretchen Fetchen, who's a friend of mine still, and she told, you know, exactly what was happening every day. She and those women lived on buses for a whole year, you know, breeding like rabbits and every day, all day and night, they were on acid and pot. So, pretty revolting.